we propose a novel VR interaction system that enables synthetic biologists to intuitively offer the 3D structures of proteins with their bare hands. In our system, they can explore a wide range of design options in the early stages of AI-based protein design. Proteins, excluding water, are the most abundant components of the human body and act as biomicromachines that take part in nearly all bodily functions. Proteins accomplish these functions by binding with other proteins or chemicals, the occurrences and whereabouts of which are determined by the 3D structures of the proteins, which are in turn determined by the sequence of different amino acids that comprise them. When each of the 20 types of amino acids sequentially connect, the backbone molecules locally form secondary structures, the architectural building blocks of the 3D structures of proteins. Synthetic biologists envision a future in which they can design and synthesize new proteins that are crucial to meeting humanity's needs. The first step in designing new proteins is to conceptualize 3D structures of new proteins that can bind to their targets. However, the irregular shapes of intricately intertwined secondary structures make it difficult to grasp their spatial relations through a 2D screen. In addition, offering the 3D structures of proteins can be cumbersome with 2D input devices, such as a mouse. We propose a novel VR interaction system that enables quick and easy sketching of new proteins through intuitive bare-hand interactions. To achieve this, we extend Wire Sketch, a VR interaction system for offering 3D curve networks during the early stages of product design. Our system supports the creation of three types of secondary structures: alpha helix, beta strand, loop, through hand gestures that mimic holding physical objects. Our system also automatically converts the 3D curve networks into physicochemically valid 3D structures of proteins to the best approximation. We showcase the user scenario of our system. A PD-L1 protein on a cancer cell is known to bind to PD-1 proteins on T cells and restrain the T cells' activation that is necessary for killing pathogens in an immune response. Using our system, we will design a new protein that binds to PD-L1 in place of PD-1 to prevent this. We can explore a wide range of design options by intuitively offering secondary structures that conform to the binding sites of PD-L1 with our bare hands in VR.